ballast stress, and all this gives a human scale also. So you have this, like in this space, this is a huge space, but it's still human, no? There's a human scale because the stairs are done nice with small details, which one part of the architectural scene is doing, no? So it's kind of reduction, but in the same time, quality of materiality, real materials, no? Stones, metals, which are also can have a certain character of handcrafted. No? There's a kind of a strong mixture of all these things into architecture. I think it's one of these culminating arts, architecture, where everything comes together. No?